And here we are with the guys from that night. I'll be interviewing them so we can get an inside scoop on the movie. And here they are. This is Django, if you don't know him. This is Theodore, if you don't know him. And this is Gingy, if you don't know him. And of course, the little brains of Charlie that we all know and love. Now, okay, so I'm going to ask you a very important, serious question. Actually, no, I'm not. But I'm going to ask you, how was it like working with so many different people? Because, if I'm not mistaken, this is one of the movies that we have a lot of people in. Like, the cast is very large.
So what's the question here?
Was it nice working with a lot of people?
Oh. No, I hate crowds. Crowds are dumb.
I see.
Well, I don't know. The crowds were weird. I mean, Gingy, sure, made the crowds disappear with his strangeness. Anyway.
And negative attitude, I would suppose. Sorry, Gingy, but it's the truth.
You know what? This interview is stupid. I'm gonna go listen to my beatbox machine thing. Don't worry, he'll come back, don't worry. I'm sure about it.
Okay.
I lost that thing a long time ago and he never realized. Shh. Well, of course I did it on purpose. So annoying. Anyway, yes, go on, Theo. Well, I don't know. I didn't really see much of the crowds because of, like, it wasn't really in my role.
I see.
Because I was the manager. I wasn't really there.
I see you only really communicated with Abby throughout the movie. Well, mostly anyway.
And me, well, I, you know, I wasn't really in the movie either. I was just, like, the guy who cleaned the pillow up.
Well, it's okay.
Of course, if you haven't watched the movie yet, I'm not going to say anything else.
It was a very important role, I'm sure we can all agree.
Nah, Michaela was way better. I mean, think about it. Do I have a good accent? No.
I'm sorry, but Michaela and Jingle, your accents weren't very, let's just say they were playful.
I heard from a friend that, yeah, he said our accent sounded more Italian than Spanish. I mean, Scottish. Oopsie, I got my accents mixed up. How stupid of me.
Oh, well. Anyway, that's funny. Oh, Italiano.
Oh. I lost my beatbox machine! Oh, you're back. Come sit with us. I want it back. I better be getting paid for this.
Well, actually, after you walked off, I hate to say it, but the number of viewers spiked dramatically.
What?
You said you didn't like crowds.
I dare you, comment below and tell us whether you think I am a good, webkin or not. Would you rather watch me or them? Comment below.
So, I see you're great with our viewers and cameras, Well, since this has been very time consuming, our last question for this group of interviewing people is, what was the setting of the movie like? Did you believe it was a hotel? Actually, was it a hotel? I'm not very familiar with where the movie was filmed myself, so I wouldn't really know.
Yes, it was a hotel.
Woo!
Anyway,
maybe.
Wait, so you're asking about the setting?
Basically.
Oh, I see. So, well, I thought the setting was interesting because there was, like, a little bit out of the outside world and inside, of course, the hotel and, like, the foresty area. I thought that was pretty cool because, well, it's kind of a change.
I see.
I thought it was stupid because we had to go to a slimy thing called a forest. What's a forest? I mean...
Goldie, I am very, very sorry. I'm feeling very, very bad for you at the moment.
Oh yeah, what does repulsive mean?
It means utterly bad or ugly.
What does utterly mean?
Very, very, très, très bad.
What does très mean?
Very.
Oh, okay.
Très, very in French, not three.
What's French? Shut up!
Okay. Theo, how did you like the setting?
I thought it was interesting too. I mean, as manager, I wasn't really there again, but I still thought it was pretty cool. Because I got to be in the lobby, and I also got to be in so many different places, and yada yada yada.
Anyway. If I'm not mistaken, I think this was the first movie with a very good scene, setting, backdrop.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. And jingle, to wrap up our interview.
Well, of course, my opinion wouldn't really matter because, again, I wasn't really in the movie that much, but I thought it was pretty cool because I was able to be on carpeted areas, and also I was able to be in the lobby, which has, like, the hard floor. Hard floor, hard floor. Try saying that 5 times. See? Ha ha ha. Anyway, so yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. Yeah, the setting was awesome.
I see. Well, thank you for letting us interview you and you and, well, not very much you, and Charlie.
Good to be here.
I'm sure you all, okay, I'm sure, most of you, or 75% of you, enjoyed this. Yes.
Probably. Oh, I think you need to take some cough medicine. You might be coming down with, like, a cold or something.
What am I going to do?
Dude, you fail so hard.
What am I going to do? Pardon me. Anyway, bye. Have a nice day. Thank you for watching That Night Interview with the Guys. Stay tuned for the girls.
That's all, folks.